Thailand way ahead. But then Eric Cray finishing strong.